So light.
When stuck in a ball would fill it, like stopping.
Amazing, isn't it?
If you ever have a problem at the factory again, just call us. We'll help you fix it.
I can't thank you enough for helping like this. Here.
What a wonderful day. I know. Fun at the beach, a factory tour, and a free beach ball. It's just the best.
Hamilton, I couldn't have said it better.
A perfect picnic lunch.
Hamilton, you're the best picnic lunch baker in Nowhere Land.
Oh, thank you, Maggie. How about here?
It looks perfect.
Here we go. Take all our food! No, they're not! Oh my! Hold these! Oh! Gotcha! That tickles! Stop it! Stop tickling! stop it!
Oh no! We just won't give up.
What will we do?
I've got it.
Would you like a sandwich, Beast?
Oh, yes, please.
Pickle anyone?
Green tangerines, look!
Mm-hmm.
Next, we need some tiny sandwiches.
These flowers can be the glasses.
Yes, they work very nicely.
And instead of watery melon, they can have a grape.
Oh, beast.
Perfect! I think everything's ready. Hello, little ants.
Hello.
We're sorry we put you in the jar.
So we'd like to invite you to our picnic. Oh, it was no trouble at all. Enjoy.
Now we can have our picnic.
The new rubber ball.
Beast, what are you looking at?
Oh, nothing.
Let me see. Oh, my.
Isn't it the most beautiful?
Will you please settle down?
I wonder what's taking so long.
Here she is now. Hi, Maggie.
Hi, Maggie.
There it is.
Thank you, Maggie.
Oh, what a beautiful ball. Here, Beast, toss it to me.
Never.
I beg your pardon?
You might miss. If it hits the ground, it'll get dirty.
Unbelievable.
Hamilton, could I borrow a chair?
What for?
The ball. I need a chair to set it on.
Honestly, Beast, sometimes you do try my patience.
Thank you, Hamilton. There's nothing like the smell of a brand new rubber ball.
Beast, how many pictures are you going to take?
I want to make sure I have a good one. Besides, I want to give one to you and Hamilton. Thank you.